Hey peeps, I'm back. Let's play some Minecraft. Mojang. Molly! Hey, Molly! Yeah! Awesome! That awesome emote! Okay. I have my fault reward claimed. Okay. Nothing special.
We offer the cryonic union of science and entertainment.
A little bit more music. Yeah. Again, armadillo hunt. I guess Bredereine has someone now. Here! No! Check him! Beefling around them. No. I don't know. Maybe Bredereine got him today. I hope so. But I don't think so. Oh, shooting at a block of wool. That will not work. That was what I knew. But we still don't have an armadillo, no. No. Hi there. Hey. One brown missing? Yeah, one brown is missing.
We offer the cryonic union of science and entertainment.
Yeah. I don't know about the armadillo. Takes a long time, man. Just jump down. Nice. Thank you. Got to change the category. It's not necessary. Not Bob Block. It's not necessary, but... It was a time that it was necessary on Twitch. I do it, what? I do it, thank you, bro. No problem. There was a time that if you were longer than 30 minutes in the wrong category, you could get a ban of 24 hours. But those times are gone, luckily. Oh, no worries, no worries. Yeah, there was a time that you could get a ban. Slowly empty it. Yeah. I need a new helmet soon. Oh, there's the thing on it. Still working. It took a while. It took a while. Let's see if there are some animals. Minecraft time, Fantasy Tech Gamer. Vamos. Armadillos. Armadillos. Where are you? Armadillo. Earth for armadillo. Earth for armadillo. Nanu, nanu. Headshot. Multi kill. Monster kill. 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 Yeah, take it all. A lot of shit. A lot of food that we don't need. We have enough. We have so much golden carrots. Chicken. Goats. Armadillo! I'm going to go to the next one. Tumors everywhere, bro. But the armadillo.
voices and different minds. So I spend time alone with much food for thought, wishing that I could show you all the rhythm of vision and content.
Assim, give it away. Yes, brother. Starting up. Exponential Point Dance, people. Exponential Point Dance, if you want to win 100,000 froggies. 100,000 froggies, people. Explanation Point Dance if you want to win 100,000 vroggies. Explanation Point Dance if you want to win 100k vroggies. This giveaway is brought to you by Lassie. Explanation Point Dance, people. Explanation Point Dance. Here we go. Bottles. Imzan, you won the first. Explanation Point Dance, people. Explanation Point Dance. And Mivio, hello. Good morning. Welcome. Good to see you, my friend. Explanation Point Dance, if you want to win 100k. Round number two. And here we go. Have your bottles ready, people. Have your bottle ready. Go. Throw those bottles. Come on. Nikto is our winner. GG Nikto. Thank you, Lassie. Nikto, 100k. Thank you, my friend. Awesome. Giveaway, people, we're gonna do another giveaway. Another giveaway. A 1 million vloggies giveaway. People, this super giveaway is brought to you again by Lassie. Explanation Point Dance. If you want to win 1 million. Explanation Point Dance, people. Explanation Point Dance, if you want to win 1 million, man. Get him in, get him in, get him in, before it's too late. 50 seconds left. Be quick, be quick, be quick. Be fast and you get in. And you make a chance. You make a chance on 1 million. 1 million awesome froggies. Which you can pile up and make big piles of froggies. Or you gamble them.
And it's gone.
Yeah, and it's gone, mostly. Fantasy Tech Gamer! You don't want to win 1 million to pile up On Your Pals. Fantasy Tech Gamer is in the top 5 Froggies and never gambled, people. That's an achievement. Ah, there he is, there he is. He is there. Look, look, look. Oh, wait. Are you out? Oh no, sorry, you were out. But you were in the top 5, long time. Long time. NLT! I'm the winner! I lost 1 million today, so that's good. LT! Hey, we do one more. One more from the house. One more from the house. One more from the house. Explanation Point Dance. One more. 1 million. One more. One more 1 million from the house. Now I want to gamble. 360? Nice. That is slots. 120? Okay. One time. Hey, and I won. And I won. And I won. Two times. Because that's what I wanted. Three times. Okay. I still won. I still won. Oh, the answer. I have done that. Where's the points? Points. 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 Yeah. 49.5. Good stuff. Explanation Point Dance, people. Explanation Point Dance. Only 4 players who want to battle. Yeah, what? Yeah, I don't care. Bottle. Bottle. Bang, I got one. Gathering samples and recording new species. Fantasy Tech Gamer. 1 million. Pressurized domain of our deep ocean. 213 million without a gamble, people. 213 million without a gamble. That is an achievement. Chanel. How are you, brother? Busy? Enjoy the coffee. Yeah, me too. my smoke. That's the whole one. Oh. Make a Bailey's coffee, but cold. Okay, so an iced coffee, Bailey's. Hey, all right. My girlfriend said, don't drink it in the sun because you get a headache. Oh, chocolate, Lassie. No sun yet? Oh, the sun is shining here now. It's 7 a.m. Nicktop. Sun is shining. Too clouded? Okay, now we have bright weather now. We have really bright weather. We had yesterday, we have today, I guess. Today is the longest day of sunshine, Thijs and El. Yeah, is today the longest day? No, longest day. No. Was that today the longest day, Thijs? We don't have it over temperatures.
No, it's the solstice.
What?
Solstice.
Yeah.
The longest day. But I think it's tomorrow. I cannot check. Tomorrow.
My girlfriend thinks it's tomorrow.
Yeah, today is 20. Tomorrow is 21.
Yeah, 21.
Tomorrow is solstice, not today.
Yeah. Normally I went always to Ruigoort then.
Party.
Solstice party. Party.
Goes on for 36 hours.
But tomorrow is solstice. Google says 20 of you.
He says 21. Yeah, what is it?
Yeah, but solstice has to do with the moon. It's the full moon party. And that's the 21. 21 is the full moon. Normally it's the 21, but this year... Oh, we had the 29th of February, so it's one day earlier.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right, Thijs, right?
Yeah, and the full moon is in the night from 21 to 22.
Yeah, the full moon is 21 to
22. 3 o'clock something.
So it will now be 22, 21.
Yeah,
it sure makes sense, yeah?
Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah, I already saw outside, but it's
Bussy, have a nice sleep, brother. Have a good rest. Take care. And till the next time, my friend. Next year it will be 21, then you will have 16 hours and 33 minutes. Alright, awesome. Tell me again next year, okay? Yeah, good, Steve. Hey, brother. Man, where did you come from? You're right in time. How did you guess it right, man? How did you guess it right?
Yes, yes, yes!
You want one more stream?
Yes!
One more stream for?
Satisfaction.
Then you have to?
Stand, it's gone.
What?
Stand, it's gone.
No, 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 no. Then you have to?
Push me.
Yes, for?
Satisfaction.
You have to?
Push, push, push.
Push me.
Yes!
And then just touch me.
Yes!
And I can get my satisfaction.
One more stream. Hey, Niekert. Welkom. Driving went well, bro. Oh, that was funny. I had a fan with automatic transmission. And it's 30 years ago since I drove in an automatic transmission. But it went all well, no problems. But sometimes in the corners, I wanted to find the shifter, you know, and let the clutch come up to to get less speed, but yeah, automatic, you know. But it was on the steer wheel with flippers, so you could up, down, push the button, then you go backwards, often can you in the park, but you can also shift. Mercedes, Nikto. No, not an American car, a real car, Mercedes. I drive Mercedes. American guys are for American. They can drive stick. Oh. See Discord? Yeah, let me have a look. You got one. Nice. Good stuff. One. We have exactly the opposite. 90%, I guess, is gears, and 10% is automatic. Automatic costs more. Automatic costs about 1,500 more in buying, and it's also more in tax. No, it's not interesting here. Yeah, me too, Nikto. And then you can drive automatic. Otherwise, you can only automatic and not shift. Yeah, then you would be restricted to not shifting, correct? Yeah, I like to drive with the stick. For me, that's the thing to go. I have the feeling that the one with the stick is faster, or it is an older model, I don't know, or the other one have, I don't know, but my shift fan that I normally drive is way faster. Also in top speed, it looks like it holds at the top. When you go above 120 and the shift car goes, I don't know. Oh, to get the route out. Yeah, we do that with our fans, Nikto. We go to Germany and then we drive 140, 150 in the 5. You know, we have a 6. And after that it drives faster. Okay. All right, I get you. Yeah, then the coal monoxide gets too high. Yeah, I get it. But we do it just to get faster again. Oh, nice, Nick, though. I know what you're doing. Oh, the fan is getting slow, you know? The fan is getting slow. Oh, wait, we go to the Autobahn in Germany. And then, oh, after that it will be faster again. And in Germany you can do it, you know, you can drive 150 there without a problem. You know, so that's why we go to Germany. Party Pills, hey, good morning, man. Welcome. My father always said, Nikto, I can feel if you drive in my car. I say, why? It's quicker, he says. Yeah, it is the style of the driver that makes the car. If you buy a car from a person from 70, 80 years old who had driven 20 years in that car, you have to re-drive that car like it was new to get it back again, you know? Yeah, man. Yes, Nikto. Thank you. All right, Nick Toe, awesome. 85, what an age, man. What a respectable age, bro. Damn, man. Yeah, that's... Yeah. The oldest driver at the club where I drive for, as volunteer, he is almost 80. And I can tell you, he's one of the best drivers. And he's fast. He's fast. But he's driven his whole life, you know. He had all his licenses, motor, car, bus, truck, you know. He's driven his whole life for his job and everything, and yeah, he's a driver. He's a driver. When he's steering, he's happy. The main man. And they always liked me there, but they liked me even more. Since when I went streaming, after a year, I made my money, you know? So I didn't have to do what I had to do. Because it was a voluntary job, but because I did that because of the government. I had a government payment. And if you do a voluntary job, then you get your payment without a problem. So I did that. Yeah. Yeah, Nikto. Yeah. So I did the voluntary job. And I drove 8 hours in the week. But you have to make 20. Yeah. But they said to me, if they come, we will arrange that. We need you. So when I made my job at Twitch, I said to them, I can drive, but only on Wednesday. Oh, okay. So they're pretty happy with that, because I have a job. I don't have to do it anymore, but I do it now almost 7 years, so. Yeah, and you know, I had to do something, so I thought, what do I like? And I think I like driving. So I searched for a driving job voluntarily. Oh yeah, they're happy. There are two people more with the full job. One is taxi driver, Nikto. One is taxi driver. So he does the normal thing the whole day. What he does in the evening, he does the whole day. But he said, nobody takes my route. That's my route. Nobody gets that. And he's always there, you know, because that's his fun. That's why, yeah, that's something else as his job, you know. So there are two people more with a full job. He's awesome, awesome guy, awesome guy. But most drivers are retired. Most drivers are retired. Yeah, yeah. Yep. So it is, Nikto. Yep. Yes, yes, yes. I have to get my pickaxe. To repair my pickaxe. No, Predrine is working, Nikto. He has his normal job during the day. It's now 7:30 a.m. So in the weekend, he can play. He is a supervisor on a gas station. Sort chef, you know. No, yeah, but he has a big boss above him. Subsik, hey Subsik, welcome to the place of the frog. Hello, good to see you. So the big boss has 7 or 8, maybe 9 gas stations. Yeah. Yeah, or maybe Uitbater? No. Franchise. Thought franchise. But not completely, you know. Grams? If you start like that, then better go to another channel, bro. I'm not a grandpa. I don't have children, man. I don't even a father. Hey, come on, man. I'm LT. I'm a Dutch streamer. Subsik, welcome to the place of the frog. Good to see you. We have 3 rules here. Only English in chat, only working commands. And rule 3, never break rule 3. Don't be a dick. Let's see, are there animals? Oh, that's all you had to say? That's not a lot. Yeah. They meant it in a good way. But I'm pretty direct, Nico. You know me. I say exactly what I want. Then people know what they have on me. I'm honest. Oh no, I'm 59, sir. I'm 59, but in my head, you're almost right, in my head I'm 25, that's right, my head thinks I'm 25 and my body disagrees. Subsik, no worries brother, you're welcome man. I'm pretty direct, I'm Dutch, Dutch people are pretty direct. They say exactly what they think, and so there can be no misunderstanding. So no hard feelings, it's just me. That's the Dutch way of doing it. We are good people, but we are direct. And some people think that's rude, Pupsik. I've seen YouTube videos about Dutch people, and most foreign people think that Dutch people are rude. No, they are honest. They are pretty honest. Nikto, maybe Nikto. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. It's not rude, huh? You can ask that. But I don't know. I really don't know if I have children. Maybe I have children. A woman will always know if she had children. But a man can be, if a woman doesn't tell him, yeah, how do I know? So maybe I have children. But not that I'm aware of. Again, no armadillo. A lot of animals spawn here.
But that's always when you're looking for one animal, it became close.
You look for days now.
Yeah. It became close and it won't fit it. Or it gives it to your friend and not to you. You can be really mean sometimes.
Yeah, it is walkable, Thijs. It is walkable. I did that when I was younger. When I missed the train. Then walking is faster than waiting on the next train. Hengelo I did more. Hengelo I walked more of. Enschede I did 2 times, I think. Yeah, 2 times. But I don't care, you know. I didn't care when I was young. Yeah, Nikto, brother from the south. Yeah, that's close by place. Thank you. Sometimes I can fly around the corner, but we could say, yeah. Oh, need buckets. Everything is full with lava now. Everything is full. Everything where we need lava is full. So buckets. Buckets! No buckets? Yeah, yeah. Let's get some more. Always more. A little bit lower. He lives in the east, at the east coast, Nikto. He lives together with me at the east coast. I know we don't have a coast, but it sounds so good, you know. I live at the east coast of the Netherlands. We don't have a coast. And the north.
Yeah.
In the west and the north. But I live in the east.
Maybe with the climate change.
In the mid east. In the mid.
Lady.
Lady. Oh.
Maybe with the climate change in 50 years. We will live at the east coast because
yeah.
The west coast might be gone.
The water will come to Koevorden, so yeah. I think Koevorden, Hardenberg, there will come the water. Then we have the east coast here. So I live in the future already.
Let's hope not.
But I live in the Mideast. In the Middle East? Yeah. If you take the middle of the Netherlands and go then to the east, that's where I live. No, I think you get Koevorden at sea. Koevorden at sea you get. Look on the height map. I think you get Koevorden. Till Koevorden. There you have the IJssel and. Aha! Enschede, Zwolle, Apeldoorn, yeah. And I live in Almelo. That's beside Hengelo. And Enschede is also beside Hengelo. We both don't want to live in Hengelo. Better in Enschede or in Almelo. Isn't it, Thijs? Don't go to Hengelo. Stay away there. Hengelo stinks. Hengelo stinks. Thijs. We say that here, eh? Hengelo stinks.
Because the people there sometimes
just No. It's because they had metal industry.
Okay.
They had metal industry and you could smell that.
So
Hengelo stinks.
We had textiles.
We had textile, yeah. Enschede and Almelo had textile.
Yeah.
Hengelo had metal. Yeah, we had Van Heek. Yeah, we had Spanje. We had Spanje. And Tenkate. From my home to Ermelo. But I live in Almelo, not in Elmelo. Is that Almelo you mean, or Ermelo? Oh, typo. Oh, wait. Tenkate was whole 20. Yeah. Yeah, correct. But how did it called before Tenkate? It was. It's on the point of my tongue, but I don't know. Telenka? Telenka. Do you say that anything, that name? Telenka? I think Thijs knows. I think Thijs knows. It was a textile company, textile brand. Telenka, T-E-L-E-N-K-A, Telenka. Hey, lady, eh? Lady on screen.
Yeah.
Boefje. Boefje. Yeah, sometimes I have those bright moments, Thijs.
Not always.
Sometimes. Hey, now it's straks weer. Ja? Straks weer, mens. Goed? Telenka still exists. Oh, wow. I think that's one of the oldest names I know. I was Nick, though. I drank a crate beer a day and a bottle of booze in the night. When I was 35, I stopped drinking. I was a danger for myself and everyone around me. I was a pretty aggressive drinker. If you pointed at me, you could eat in the hospital. No, but I drank Lambic. I drank La Calabasa. I drank Eku. I drank Verboden Vrucht.
All the heavy stuff.
You know those names, Nikto, I know. La Calabasa is a 3/4 liter with cram and kurk. And it has a high bovengist, so there is gisting under it. Mm. And you can 3 big glasses, you know, 3 big glasses. And if you have 1 bottle, good stuff, man. I think it's 13-14%. La Calabasa. La Calabasa. I think. No, wait. La Calabasa. I think it was that. And then the 18% beer. You have 18% beer. EQ, I think. EQU. Or ACU. I think it's AECU. AQ. But I will search it too. Wait, let me search it too. I know what to find. La Calabasa from Peru. No. Beer. Yeah, there it is. La Trap. No. Not La Trap. Calabasa. Yeah. No. But it's something like this. It's something like this. But then La Calabasa. Maybe it's not there anymore. Yeah, with the La Gaulois. La Gaulois. Yeah. Now I see it, I know. La Gaulois.
La Gaulois, yeah.
So I could speak it out. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one. No, not this. Beer. Yeah, there we get something. Yeah, it's Belgium. Good stuff, man. They still have it. Calabasa Red, triple blonde, 9.7%. I think we had the red. Or is it, that was a German beer. The Eku. Eku was a German beer. And maybe this is Limburg. Woordenvrucht. Hoegaarden, ja, Limburg. The etiquette is nice. So, Nikto, I was a pretty well beer drinker, but mostly I drank Grols. Mostly I drank Grols or Weissteiner. Grols or Weissteiner. Weissteiner. And they are almost the same in taste, by the way. Ned, can you get me a little can? It's also Belgium. All right. But I stopped for 10 years with drinking. And after 10 years, I said to myself, hey, LT, you can drink 2 beer, 2 whiskey, 2 rum, whatever you want, but only 2. And I did that. And a couple of summers, I sometimes drank 1 or 2 beer, but that's now 3 summers ago. Yes. Grols in Kronenburg, all right. I had always Grols or Weissteiner. Weissteiner is, drink Weissteiner. It's Weissteiner or Grols. It's almost the same. Same manner of brewing, same way of brewing. And both are beer in Germany. Heineken is not beer in Germany. Heineken is Pilsener. Lisa, hello. Welcome to the place of the frog. I'm doing good, thank you. Grio. Again, no armadillo. Cogs, bits, deep, chicken. No armadillo. And a lot of shit. He's always happy, Judgy, to see me. By the way, only if I have carrots. Auto refill. Little things, you know. Click to bed. Peeps. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for hanging around. I hope you had a good time. Tomorrow, I will be back. 2 p.m. EST. Marbles, Stream Raiders, Fishing, and more. Much love. I love you all. Take care. Hope to see you tomorrow.